they met me in the day of success. And I have learned by the perfectest report. They have more in them than mortal knowledge. When I burned in desire to question them further, they made themselves air into which they vanished. Whilst I stood wrapped in the wonder of it, came missives from the king, who all hailed me Thane of Cawdor. By which title before these weird sisters saluted me and referred me to the coming on of time with Hail King, that shalt be. This have I thought good to deliver thee, my dearest partner of greatness, late to thy heart, and farewell. Glamis thou art, and Cawdor, and shalt be what thou art promised. Yet do I fear thy nature. It is too full of the milk of human kindness to catch the nearest way. Thou wouldst be great. Art not without the ambition, but without the illness should attend it. What thou wouldest highly, that wouldest thou holily. Hie thee hither, that I may pour my spirits in thine ear, and chastise with the valour of my tongue all that impedes thee from the golden realm. Come, dear spirits that tend on mortal thoughts, and sex me here, and fill me from the crown to the toe, top full of direst cruelty. May take my blood, stop up the axis and passage to remorse, that no compunctious visitings of nature shake my fell purpose. Come to my woman's breasts and take my milk for gall, you murdering ministers. Come, thick night, and pall thee in the dunnest smoke of hell, that my keen knife see not the wound it make. Nor heaven peep through the blanket of the dark and cry, hold, hold,